right, Bernoulli principle at its best. Okay, I'm Mr. G. We're at Mr. G's workshop, and we're doing Bernoulli's principle. This is how carburetors work.
Go ahead.
This would be your fuel, and it pulls it up the straw, and you get it right there, and it blows it out right there. There you go. You can kind of see it over here.
Got to have higher pressure. We're just using the air compressor to make it happen. And over here, Hope is taking apart an engine. Check this out, we got a ton of stuff going on. We're taking apart an engine over here. All right.
Got it, there.
There, it works perfectly. All
right, I'm Mr. G, that was the Bernoulli principle in Mr. G's workshop. See you later.